Julian Assange could be in Ecuador as early as next week. Will he be granted safe passage to leave the Ecuadorian embassy and board a plane? And will the Australian government support his asylum bid?